cave opens up to reveal a shallow pool with several passages leading from the road. Appears to be a storage area for iron rations and other mundane supplies.
Actually, we do go back here, don't we?
Someone went to great lengths to hide this locked door. Were they trying to protect something within, or those behind? Troll banners and standards adorn this section of the cave. You also catch the faint stench of trolls nearby.
Anyone know if there's a trap box for that blade trap, or is it just a matter of avoiding it?
Campfires and torches give way to the natural lighting of crystals and mushrooms, both plentiful in this area.
Forget the trap, we don't need it. We're okay.
There's a trap here.
Thank you.
Okie dokie. I don't know. Must have missed the key. Anyway, I'm going to recall out here. I think we're going to I'm probably going to call it here. So.